Since this Airstream has so many curves, I'm going to try using this trick that I've seen people that do flooring on a regular basis use. And I'm using this other piece of flooring to trace out the curve of the wall. I did make a little hole in the flooring with a drill to put my pencil in and make a better trace. And then I use my jigsaw to cut the curve, and let's see how it fits. Yay!